William Tell.
Thank you.
Arturo Toscanini was 85 years old when he conducted this special television concert. He remained the principal conductor and director of the NBC Symphony Orchestra for 17 years, until he retired in 1954 at the age of 87.